still he was full of sexual attraction. One fine morning, in the middle of the procession, the uncle